Okay, so here's the pepper blend we're using. Here's a closer look. There's some garlic, there's some chili powder, there's some cumin, there's some salt. I think that's really about it. So just mix it up, put it in there, and you're good. Set it off to the side.